Basically, today's been the unveiling for the renaming of the sports centre. As you can see, this sports centre used to be called Forth Sports Community Centre for, I think it's been here 20 years now, and it's part of our memorial for Willie Waddle. We've had the sports centre renamed now. We've had Mr. John Gregg MBE up today to do the official unveiling. We've also had members of the Waddle family up here who are absolutely over the moon with what's going on. Willie Waddle was born in Forth, actually. He was born on the main street. It's now the R.S. McCall shop, born in the family home in 1921. He was a major athlete through his school years. Went to Lanark Grammar, I believe he was school champion 2 years in a row. Played with the local amateur team, the Forth Wanderers, where he was scouted by Rangers, and he was actually, I believe the story goes, he was in school at Lanark Grammar and the headmaster came and asked him to come out, and he was going for a trial with Glasgow Rangers. Pack up your stuff, Willie, you're going to Glasgow, I believe was the term famously used.